Armbrough Gold now had the rail in the second heat.
And they're off. It's Petrie Cosmos for the lead and toward the inside. Armbrough Gold is away while Rule the Wind is also right there. Rule the Wind parked out heading for the turn. Armbrough Gold right there. Firm Tribute in behind them on the outside. Toward the inside, Sherpa Cosmos now racing in third. Petrie Cosmos is parked out fourth. Firm Tribute now is racing in fifth position, saving ground at the inside. Bola has come away racing in sixth. And then farther back, Huggy Hanover is now seventh. Super Gill came away eighth. Somoli Sun ninth toward the rail. Rising Chief is the trailer. 28 seconds flat for the first quarter. And John Campbell with that same strategy he used in the first heat of the Hambo. He has his horse, Armbrough Gold, on top. But now he's getting pressure from Rule the Wind. Rule the Wind now right at the neck of Armbrough Gold. And those two are head-to-head down the backstretch with Sherpa Cosmos just in behind them third. Petrie Cosmos on the outside fourth. And Firm Tribute is a close fifth toward the inside. Bola is sixth. They race by the half in 55 and 2/5 seconds. They're moving at a lively clip here, and it's Armbrough Gold still holding on to the lead. Rule the Wind can't quite get to him. Toward the inside, Sherpa Cosmos, who has had a perfect trip so far. He's right there racing in third. Petrie Cosmos is second over fourth. Firm Tribute has been saving ground all the way, and he's still only 3.5 lengths off the lead. Super Gill within striking distance is now six down the outside. Then farther back, Bola, no racing room there toward the rail. It's Armbrough Gold who leads the field into the stretch. They're a quarter of a mile away from home. The three-quarter mark was 1:25.2. Armbrough Gold, the leader at the top of the lane. Rule the Wind has dropped out of it. Sherpa Cosmos now just in behind the leader. Firm Tribute now moving into contention on the outside third. Then Bola and Super Gill. They're coming down to the final 16th. It's Armbrough Gold, and he's opened up now to a three-length lead. The others trying to catch him, but they're not going to do it. Armbrough Gold has won the Hamiltonian, a compelling performance in straight heats, and he did it in 1:55.1.